Because as he is, so are we in this world.
As he is a problem solver, deliverer, the guide to the blind, as he is, so are we in this world. Another question that I normally will ask, and many people will say that you guide them from darkness and you brought them into his light. As he is, every message of Jesus was about the kingdom. Excuse me, ma'am, what are you telling your so-called mentees or proteges? You spend hours with them on fashion, on sister so-and-so. You know how good that cloth will look on you. Are you okay? You saw what I wore on Sunday. That was the one I bought from Dubai. You know, the one I've been trying to tell you about. So you bring them up to speed about what you are buying for this body. But Jesus was all about the kingdom. The kingdom of God is like this. The kingdom of God is like that. The kingdom of God is that. Everything he was using as example. He showed us an example. No wonder the Hebrew writer says, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. He has gone through that route before. He's the only one that knows where the road is leading. That's why he said, I am the way, the truth and life. In other words, we need him on this journey. All his experience is willing to share with us to make us a success story, if we allow him.
Because as he is, so are we in this world.
Now, ask yourself, are you as he is in the world? The one that everybody will be saying Good Friday, that, oh, they crucified him on this day. As he is, are you like that? Can you say the truth even to the point of death? Can you stand for the truth all the days of your life? But we must go through some experience that you went through. You'll be hated. That's no story. People will judge you for no reason. Excuse me, embrace it. You'll be accused. You went through that. The weevils tell you that you are using means. Oh, did you notice that that person prayed for that person and the headache went away? I'm suspicious of that man.